IFL TV, MTK Global. We have got Paul Hyland Jr. We're here in Belfast today. Big, big fight week. Ryan Burnett taking on Zanit Zakianov in the unification. Yourself in a great fight with Stephen Orman. Firstly, how are you?
Yeah, feeling good. Just on the press conference there, so feeling good, man.
Now, you're part of this new school of Belfast boxers coming through.
Yeah.
Orman has been established in the scene for many, many moons. How do you see your chances of being successful against Orman?
Yeah, Stephen's made a great name for himself in boxing coming up. He's been there, he's done that, he's fought at world level, and I know I have a tough fight in my hands here, but I feel like I'm more capable of coming up. I feel a bit fresher and stuff, so do you. And I'm confident of getting the job done Saturday night.
You're on a good bit of momentum yourself. You're coming off a good stoppage of your last fight. Does that increase your potential, if you like, for this fight?
Yeah, it sort of gives you a bit of extra confidence. I had a tough opponent, Alan Thingsdale. He was good name on paper and stuff. He'd never been stabbed.
Tough man, dude.
I got him. Ormond has also fought him. I got him out there in the first round. So I did. On the last fight, I didn't have much time really to prepare for him. It was only announced sort of last week, the name. So I had put in a hard camp. I got announced about a week before, so I didn't really prepare. This fight, I've had a good 6-7-8 weeks to prepare for Steam. So put on an even harder training camp this time. I've done some new programs, so I'm excited to see how it goes Saturday night.
Now, I know you've spent a lot of time watching Stephen Ormond over the years, probably as a boxing fan as much as anything else.
I always supported fellow Iceman, so I supported Stephen on his previous fights coming up too. But just feeling that it's my time sort of take over a bit as the number one. He's number one currently in Ireland at the minute. And number two, it's because of the higher level he's fought at, but I'm confident that I'm going to take that number one spot now.
See it as a changing of the guard?
Yeah, you could call it that though. Yeah, same as Joshua and Klitschko.
Ormond, I mean, he always puts it on the line, he always comes to fight. What makes you confident at this stage that you're ready for someone like Steve Ormond?
I always get drawn into wars myself. I know he is going to come, but I've done some new strength programs. This is the best I've ever felt for any fight so far. Make him wait, it's easiest to make him wait. I'm feeling strong, feeling confident. I know he's going to be on the face and I'm going to be there for him. I'm not going to run, I'm going to meet him. So we'll see how long he's going to be in for the tough night, like I can tell you that.
Have you got a fight prediction for me? How you see the fight playing out?
I can see it being pretty close the first few rounds, and then I can see as the fight usually goes on, I usually get stronger per round, so I can see me sort of taking over the later rounds.
Burnett Zakianov, how do you see it playing out? Who do you see being successful?
Cracking fight. It's a brilliant matchup, sort of. It's two world champions going head to head. I think Ryan's just got that wee bit more skill. I don't really know too much about Zakianov. I've seen a few clips and stuff. I know he's a tough opponent, like, but I think Ryan's going to get the job done. Like.
Fantastic achievement if Ryan Burnett manages to unify the division.
Big time, two belts. He doesn't want two belts over his shoulders, two world title belts. Hopefully he does, and hopefully we all get the wins and we can keep getting the shows back here in Belfast. So we can.
Everyone's talking about your fight with Steve Ormond. It's expected to be electric. Hopefully it lives up to that.
Everyone's saying that. I can say you can expect a few fireworks. I think I will live up to that. He's going to be there. He's tough, and I'm going to be able to meet him and give him a word.
Exciting stuff, right? You are. Thank you very much for your time today, champ.
Thank you, mate.
See you soon. Thank you.